this morning.
I can't hear you.
I brought the tooth this morning with a headache.
Oh.
I want to tell if you're true or not.
I wouldn't take them.
I don't know if you hear nothing else.
It's the first time that you took them?
Second.
Yeah.
I had a little bit of headache this morning.
I wouldn't take them, Mom.
I'm not taking much of them. Took up the headache. Taking everything that God's been taking.
All that blood pressure medicine you take and stuff, too. You shouldn't take those things. It's better off not to sleep than to take them.
All my blood pressure for 3 days.
Oh, my God. No wonder you got a headache. Your pressure's probably sky high. Why don't you got to take that every day? Are you crazy?
3 days.
That's probably why you have a headache now. Did you take it today?
I took it this morning, yeah.
That's probably why you have a headache, because your pressure's up.
Yeah.
I don't know how you can forget to take it when that's the only pill you take.
Bobby, I had too many pills, you'd be surprised.
Well, the blood pressure pill is the most important one.
Yeah, no.
There ain't no other one as important as that one.
Got one more and I could get until I got 3 refills on.
You only got one pill?
Only take one day.
Well, yeah, but you shouldn't let them get that low.
I can get it off, take one in the morning and go get it till.
They're expensive.
Yeah.
If you have to pay for them, Procardia?
No, the other one.
Which ones?
I got a perk for God, yeah.
Were you taking that every day?
Yeah.
Well, that's the blood pressure pill, the heart pill, the Procardia. And what's the other one?
Oh. H-Y-D-R-O-T-O-N.
Oh, that's something to do with water and blood pressure. Yeah, I'll bring your best like a water pill type pressure, but the Procardia is the important one.
Yeah.
You have to take that every day.
Yeah.
You should take that the first thing when you get up.
Yeah.
Well, how come you ain't taking it?
I took it yesterday, the Procardia.
Well, how come you didn't take it today?
I had the headache today.
That's why you have a headache. You got to take the Procardia. Take it now. That's what it's for, your headache. It's to make your blood pressure come down.
Yeah.
If you don't, you'll have a stroke if you don't take it. If you got a headache that bad, you're going to have a stroke.
I got a headache outside the morning.
Well, you better go take the Procardia right now.
I will. I'll take a hang up.
You didn't take that other blood pressure pill either?
Yeah, I'll take it this morning.
Well, you should take the Procardia right now.
You take the Procardia in the afternoon. Got it in the morning.
Well, you
take your test.
Well, how long has it been since you took the Procardia?
2 days.
How many?
3.
Well, see, that's ridiculous. You better go take it right now.
I will.
And then you'll find out your headache will go away.
Yeah. I'm taking it. I got to cut it. That's it.
Any other medicine you take ain't that important. You ain't got nothing but nerve pills. They ain't important.
For that.
Well, the nerve pills ain't that important. The blood pressure medicine's important.